Eric loves books. They hold enticing tales about strange and wonderful worlds. He can explore outer space or trek with giants in the wilderness. Eric studies the pictures. He studies the words. If only he could get to these magical places. Eric tries to draw the pictures, but they're not quite right. Eric tries to write, but can't find the right words. Dad tries to help, but Eric just can't seem to get it just right. That is, until Eric finds a way to share his ideas with the world. An empowering story to believe in the ability to think creatively and to stand out in your own unique way. Eric finds a way.